Hey, everybody. Carbo Jesus with you, fresh and clean on a Saturday. Let's do some Bowman Jumbo for KDC. All right, it's number 8. I saw you got the Moncada up. Any offers that weren't absolutely absurd? Out of curiosity, what's like the low one that you've gotten? $600. Wow. That takes some balls. That takes some real balls. I got home like 3:30, I guess. I mean, the only thing we didn't finish Jumbo 5, and I still have a box to open for Noshtick, who was just too tired to wait. It was a long night. But if I'm busy, I don't even care. Like, it's, if I had to sit here until 3 o'clock and do absolutely nothing, like, that would be troublesome. But actually doing stuff I have fun with. How was your Saturday? No problems, I hope. What's up, Basie Frozen Rope? Okay, this may be the start of a hot case. Let's hope. First, we got a blue refractor for Stone Garrett. And then for the Colorado Rockies, a blue refractor auto of Brendan Rodgers. Not terrible. It's not terrible. How you doing today, AZ Frozen Rope?
And we have loose hobbies? We don't have loose hobbies, do we?
All those white ones. Maybe we don't.
Under the white ones?
Yeah, I just cleaned stuff out, so I guess not. Oh, yeah.
There's three.
They look like jumbos.
Yeah, they did look like jumbos.
I'm not smart. Hey, that's fancy. Red paper variation, Jose Altuve for the Astros, 1/5, eBay 101. All right, guys, here we go. How old's your daughter? Altuve's a nice card. Second auto, Mauricio Dubon. First auto for the. I thought you were like 22, AZ Frozen Rope. 27 at maximum. Blue paper, Ariel Jurado. 46. Yeah, I turned 40 this year. Jorge Mateo, purple refractor. Zagunas refractor. First Bowman refractor auto for the Marlins, Anthony Seymour. So purple, a base, and a refractor. Not a bad way to start. Gray for Ellsbury. Gray for Benintendi. God, I feel so bad for the sorters. I think Gelf is going to have them sort all the paper base. How's it going, Chris Fitz? Yeah, have you crapped on the floor recently, Chris Fitz? Yeah, I mean, if I get bad service at a restaurant, I will stand up on the table after my meal and take a crap right on it. Done it before, I'll do it again. I mean, how else are they going to learn, you know, that if my water glass gets under 3/4 or gets under 1/4 empty, it needs to be refilled immediately. You have to work today, Chris Fitz, or did you have the joy of a Saturday off? Top 100 gold variation for Lewis Brinson, eBay 101, 1 out of 50. What are you playing, Chris Fitz? What's your game right now? Whitley refractor. You still liking Destiny? I played it. I don't know. I put 100 hours into it before I gave it up. Lucius Fox. Tyler Danish Gray. That is three different games, AZ Frozen Rope. Like, tell me if I'm wrong, Chris Fitz, but as I understood it, the last update for it, you had to rebuy the game, it sounded like. Like, if you wanted to get, like, the new DLC, like, you had to buy, like, the collector's edition to get it, like, to even continue. Nice card. Boston Red Sox. Anderson Espinosa. That's a chaser. Yeah, I just beat the main story in Division. Chris Archer blue paper. And now I don't know what I want to get next. Hey, there's my boy. I missed him yesterday. Lucius Fox. There it is. I'm not like a huge first-person shooter guy because I kind of suck at them. But a friend of mine has got me looking into Blizzard's new game called Overwatch. That's almost like Team Fortress 2, but you know, updated and fancier and whatever. Yes, it's supposed to be still like from the like Modern Warfare version. I haven't had a chance to read like deeply what it is, but I have heard that there is a leak, and I was planning on looking at it soon. Logan Allen, Blue Refractor, Padres. See, I mean, that's part of my problem. Like, I mean, I like the games. I have fun playing them. But, damn, I suck. Like, I'm good until, or at least hold my own until about week number two. Then, once everybody's figured out the maps and, you know, all that stuff, I just get raped. Zach Lee, gray paper. That's the one thing that I like about like the Overwatch. And I used to buy like every other Call of Duty because they had bots in it where I could just set up my own deathmatch. I didn't have to get like on the edge of my seat worried about like what's, you know, how I'm going to get raped, that I could just sit and kind of chill out and kill stuff. Aaron Nola, rookie auto. So, I mean, I have noticed that kind of, if you get a hot case, you get a really hot case. And so far, I mean, the autos that have come out of this indicate that this may be one of those. Kevin Newman, purple paper. Yeah, I kind of got towards like some of the fringe stuff. Like I got away from Call of Duty, Titanfall. I had a hell of a good time playing that. Like I'm looking forward to number two of that if when it comes out. I mean, Division was good. I mean, it's like third person, but I did have that was an enjoyable game. Play. And at least I found out I have another year before I have to buy the new Nintendo system to play Zelda, unless like the new system is just like some, you know, wonky ass thing that you control everything with like your penis, which I wouldn't put past them. Oh my, I used to buy Madden every year, but I don't even buy Madden anymore. It's just gotten too complicated. Nice. I made, for the wife's birthday, I made brisket. Like, I do it in a slow cooker and with my signature fanciness. And I used some of the leftovers to make quesadillas today for lunch. And that will hopefully be the only thing I eat. See, I only have one friend, and I end up playing at, like, very odd times. Like, if I Titus Jr. Refractor, if I play, it's usually, like, in the mornings. Michael Fulmer, gray paper. You finally slept, KG Fowler? Kevin Kramer, auto? Yeah, that's probably good that you finally went ahead and slept. Andrew Miller, gray. Ruddy, purple paper. Tuki Toussaint, purple refractor. Dwayne Underwood, refractor. Here we go, Brandon. Here we go. Carl Anthony Towns, jumbo jersey, rookie number. Severino, purple paper. A little more Aaron Nola this time, except refractor variation is nice. The Lux 190, Chris, is on the site. Next up is a Panini Points. 400 Panini Points. And the last card, very cool. First Panini Auto for the St. Louis Cardinals, PDJ. I saw that, Chris Fitz. That's, I'm hoping to, I mean, at this rate, we're going to run out of Bowman by, like, the middle of next week. And I don't know, like, what the, like, the higher price is going to be on jumbos and such. So, I mean, I don't know if we'll even get any more of it. It's even going to be, like, reasonable enough to try and sell at, you know, whatever the new cost is. Well, dude, I didn't think that we were going to go through it this fast. I mean, I had no idea it was going to go this fast. Which, yeah, they've done two of them already. I mean, we still have. See, hobbies are the only thing that we have kind of a lot of left. I mean, we still have, what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. I mean, we still have like 22 hobby cases left. It's just jumbos that are getting low fast. I did put two new hobby half casers in the store if anybody wants to go and try and pick at those. I think only the Cubs have been taken out of them so far. Ruddy, base auto. I guess hobby case prices just went up then. Supply and demand. Cornerstone of the American financial system. What's going on, Bergie? Lester Gray. Yeah, hobby's one auto per, but it has like the orange variations, which end up coming like pretty heavy in it. Francis Martes auto. So I mean, normally, like for me, like almost every other Bowman that I've ever opened, like if I was gonna buy personally, I would only buy the jumbo just because I think it's a better value. But after seeing like how strong the color is in hobby, like Shakes and I were talking about it earlier today, like I would very seriously consider hobbies just because of like the orange potential. I mean, I still have not opened a box for myself personally. Plumber refractor, I don't know. If we don't completely run out of it, I may buy a hobby just to say that I did. Oh, why do you not have ink on you? Why? Gold refractor, though, for Johan Moncada. Johan Moncada, gold. Damn, if you had had some ink on you, boy. Fernando Perez, gray paper. Yeah, I guess it doesn't really matter. Gold paper for Bryce Harper. 38 out of 50 paper variation. You know, I mean, I know. I mean, that's why I straight up sleeved it, but it's still, I mean, if he had signed it, then it's extra fancy. Hector Oliveira, rookie auto for the Braves. I got a birthday pool party to go to tomorrow. I am not excited about. Asked the wife to press my slacks and box time. Yeah, I don't know. KG Tyler, the only thing I think a lot of people may have been, like, unloading them in a hurry to turn around and then try and buy more Bowman. Because I know some people that did. They were, like, happy just to take their, you know, $90-$100 for it and turn that into another box. What's going on, Beans? So two new hobby PYTs in the store. Well, that's the thing. I mean, I've seen a whole... I mean, the Mankata even base, like, they short printed that thing. Sorious style, because I have not seen three total, maybe. Alright, this one should be a bonus auto. All American paper for the Mike Nikorak. Colorado Rockies, numbered 44 out of 99. Lewis Brinson. Yeah, Shakes took that idea and put it in his store, and I think he's already gone through like six of them. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. It's nice. It's nice. Alex Bregman, purple shimmer refractor. And a rookie chrome auto blue refractor of Michael Conforto. That's the first Conforto I've seen. That's a good card. It's got blue it purple refractor. Sal Romano refractor. Yeah, I've seen like all of the golds or all of the international inks have been redemptions. Somebody told me like all of the Dodgers are redemptions. So now I know Confortos are redemptions too.
I'm just going to use this one here for my two boxers.
Go to town.
One of those two boxes had a Brendan Rodgers gold turn two. Double auto.
Oh, nice.
Number 50.
Not bad. They're fancy.
It was a fourth auto in the box as well. Have you had any of those?
If I get one of the All-American, the paper All-Americans, there's usually a fourth.
Yeah, but there wasn't one.
Yeah. Nice.
Yeah, it's cool.
Jarrell Cotton refractor. Bonus all the way around. Jose Bautista Gray.
Here we go, guys. Here we go.
There it is. Don't hide from me, boy. Don't hide from me, boy. Big B, what are you up to today? Son of a biatch, Stone Garrett. The Conforto, was Conforto a rookie? Was he a rookie in 15? Yeah, Yeah, I don't know how I ended up doing it, but I did watch some lacrosse, some Ivy League lacrosse today. Cagey Fowler, we try and get it out as quickly as possible. I mean, the only one that's like Monday, there's going to be a lot going out. I don't know if he's even going to be able to sort it all. But depending on what time I get off tonight, like the some of the personals, like I may go ahead and try and pack to send out. Since those I can do and just leave him with like the PYT sorts to maybe get it all out on Monday. Just depends. If this turns into 3 o'clock again, that's going to be a no. I don't know. I'm not a huge lacrosse fan. I mean, it's all right, but it's not my favorite. Oh, so you were a pretty boy in high school. Another good auto. Wilson Contreras Cubs refractor autograph. Guys, PYT Jumbo. 5 and 6 in the store, getting down. 12 and 15 at last check. And Hobby half case, 5 and 6 brand new in the store. Last time I looked at 29. And I swear, like, I don't tell people, hey, I'm putting it in at, you know, this time or that time. But, I mean, like, 35 seconds after the Hobby went in, 2 spots were sold. Amir Garrett blue paper. Still is very weird.
Okay, yeah, not a problem. I'll check. Just remind me when I finish this as well.
Polanco gray paper. More Cubs action. Lagunas. Thank you, Beans. I like the idea of the 2 box. We're going to see how I can shift it into a hobby format, like maybe with a little, try and keep like similar price, but maybe I can add 2 boxes to it. I just have to look and see. Manea Green Wave or Green Shimmer. San Francisco Giants, Purple Refractor Auto. Coonrod action. Richie Martin Gray. Blandino Refractor. Purple paper for Joe Mauer. So who wants to help me kill Jumbo 5? Who wants to help?
I know somebody does.
Or at least somebody should. Band-aid, but I cut myself. I'm pretty sure with Bowman. But I'm gonna fight through it. I'm gonna fight through the injury for you all. And then that kind of dude. What else I got in the store? Lux half case is in there. That should be fun. Put a gold standard PYT in there. That should be interesting. Got my Bowman random teams, like the 10 box deal. Also interesting. I know it was just a paper cut, like from the refractor. I haven't been bleeding all over anything, not yet at least. Not yet, I say. We'll see, though. Night's early. Purple paper, Dwayne Underwood. Ryan McKinnon. Blue refractor. What's up, Dino card? Altuve gray. Rookie card, flashback auto for the Seattle Mariners, Brett Boone to 200. Interesting one. Brett Boone throwback. Or what do they call it? Rookie recollections. I believe officially rookie recollections. I'll call them whatever I want to. You don't. But it's numbered to 200. I mean, that could end up being a $5 or $6 card. Some more Anthony. This time base. I mean, Brett Boone doesn't play anymore. Come on, we're due for another one. This has been a solid auto case so far. What's up, loser born to lose? Corey Black, purple refractor for the Cubbies. Tyrell Jenkins gray paper. For the Phillies, Jalen Ortiz. Jalen. Don't know why parents just can't spell names like normal anymore. Got our whole country going to hell. Miguel Sano blew a paper. Back in my day, you were named Amy or Joe. Bates must have changed it recently then, because that's who I took my prices from. So I'll recheck. Yeah, the Buccaneers caught quite a bit of shit for trading up in the second round to draft the kicker from, what was it, Florida State? Boyo Rojo or something. But I really could not have been happier about it. Yeah, I knew it was. Like, he told me he added like a dollar onto it. Well, dude, I mean, if you had seen, like, what our kicker Brendyes was, like, doing, I mean, you basically didn't even feel safe for him kicking, like, a 30-yard field goal. So to have, like, what could potentially be an actually reliable kicker, and, I mean, just even extra point kicker, who doesn't get blocked every other time he kicks a ball. Well worth a second round pick. Ash Russell, purple refractor. Ah, come on now. Huh? Purple refractor auto for the St. Louis Cardinals, PDJ. Did I say purple? It's blue. Alfaro. I don't understand. KG Fowler, what do you mean another room? Craig Kimbrell, purple paper. Another room. You're cheating on me? I thought we had something special. And now I find out you're seeing other people? My world is shaken right now. Angels, Nate Smith. Refractor variation. No, I don't know what's up and down and left and right now. I mean, to be honest, except for Bates, I thought I might have been the only other person doing this on the face of the earth. Feel a little dirty. Well, Jaspy doesn't count because he's on the West Coast. And doesn't he only do hockey anyway? I mean, really? First auto for the Yankees. Domingo Acevedo. Yeah, I've got the Jaspys in my sights. I may have a little beef to pick with them. We'll see next week. Purple paper for the Hawaiian dude. And that's it. All right. Let's clean up. Let's review autographs and then see where we are. There might be a little throwdown between Rip City and Jaspy. All right, Refractor Starling Herrera, and a refractor for Alex Reyes. And I'm not even worried. Well, I don't know yet, Chris Fitz. I'm not sure yet. I mean, I don't want to go public with it until I know exactly what happened. But I know for sure the kid. I forget. Wait, there's Mike, and Mike's the dad. The kid, I forget what his name is. Well, I know I can whoop his ass. I know I can whip the kid's ass. The Asian guy, Joe, I know I can whoop his ass. Yeah, I can whoop Nick's ass. I can whoop Joe's ass. Mike probably a little scrappy, but he old too. So, you know, you got to watch out for that. Okay, so we got an Acevedo base, a Nate Smith refractor, the DeJong blue, a Ortiz base, Seymour base, the Brett Boone awesomeness, a Coonrod purple, Zagunas base, the Contreras refractor is nice, Stone Garrett base, Romano refractor, the Conforto blue is bueno, the Nicorac to 99 can't be terrible, he had, you know, Bowman or draft autos, Oliveira base, Martes base, Ruddy base, PDJ base, the Aaron Nola refractor, I'm going to consider good, a Kramer, Aaron Nola base, Lucius Fox, people say he good, the Anderson Espinoza is a good card, Seymour, Mauricio Dubon base, and a Brendan Rodgers blue. I mean, on top of it all, you've got the gold refractor Johan Moncada, which is a baller. And, I mean, it's paper, but it's still red Jose Altuve. That's not overall solid. Dude, I did not hit a single Fox yesterday. Nice single Lucius Fox auto. Can you even believe it? I thought something was wrong. I thought I got confused and just things were getting weird. Was it only one though? Like, oh, maybe at the very end of the night. I think at the very